Dear friends and colleagues in Lebanon, it is a pleasure to help launch the Building an Inclusive and Accessible Lebanon initiative to support persons with disabilities in Lebanon. It is an ambitious strategy between the United Nations Development Programme in Lebanon and the United Nations Economic and Social Commission for Western Asia. The initiative will help to mobilize the assistive devices and technologies that are needed to maintain the health and well-being of persons with disabilities. It will also assemble a wide partnership to ensure that areas affected by the Beirut port explosion, including public institutions, streets, and private buildings, are rebuilt to be more accessible. It is a clear example of the UN's principle of building forward better. Such efforts are crucial in Lebanon today. The COVID-19 pandemic and the devastating port explosion have put inequalities and rising poverty into sharp focus, with 86% of families in Greater Beirut now living on less than $200 a month. Among the hardest hit are women, children, the elderly, refugees, migrant workers, and persons with disabilities. Yet we have seen people come together in Lebanon's hour of need. Volunteers from every walk of life came to clear up the rubble and to propel the vital recovery. They are building Lebanon forward. The United Nations also recognized the need for efforts to go beyond mere reconstruction. We are helping people to reclaim their lives and livelihoods and to realize new opportunities. And as the Building an Inclusive and Accessible Lebanon initiative shows, we are helping to ensure that everyone is included in the socioeconomic recovery. I would like to thank Rola Dashti, the Executive Secretary of the Economic and Social Commission for Western Asia, her colleagues for their cooperation on this crucial initiative. I would also like to pay a special tribute to my friend Michael Haddad, UNDP's Regional Goodwill Ambassador, for his tireless efforts to put together this project with our UN colleagues. Michael will shortly embark on the 4-kilometer Beirut Walk for Inclusion to raise awareness of our joint initiative and to help mobilize resources for it. The walk will end at the Karantina Public Hospital, which has been providing essential care to the most vulnerable groups, including the poor, refugees, migrant workers. UNDP has just launched an initiative with $1.5 million to upgrade the hospital. Indeed, Michael will also be attempting the extraordinary feat of walking 100 kilometers across the North Pole next year to focus attention on the devastating impact of climate change. Michael is a Lebanese endurance athlete whose performance is promoting breakthrough medical and engineering research that will help countless others in the future. At these trying times, he is an inspiration to all of us across the world. He shows us how we can overcome monumental challenges, but we need to come together. The United Nations is with the people of Lebanon every step of the way as they build forward better towards a brighter, more sustainable, and more inclusive future. Thank you.